Alright, let's do some runs now in Risk of Rain Returns. If you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Have you been enjoying so far? Well, let's see how we go. I don't think I wanted to use any of the abilities. I might swap Blade out. But it's just me for now. Can't get enough of that crunch. We're already at the end of the map. There's no tally here, is there? Nope. Alright. Back we go. Trying to move quickly without hesitating too much. Oh shit, I recognize this. This is an item. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Oh, the item's not here this time. That's a bummer. This is looking good. Two weapon chests. Chance to evade incoming damage. Ooh. I think I've gotten that before. Trying not to take too long, but unfortunately it's made me go from one end of the map to the other. Okay, let's do it. The magma worm because it just destroys your drones. I Okay. Something just instantly blew that up. Bring it back. I could have got on another drone. Oh well. Oh my God. Okay, that's good. Knockback, thank you. I'm not sure I can get that without problems. I'd really have to risk my life to get that. No sign of the teleporter yet. Guess it's better than nothing. Risk of Rain but Slice Crawl. This is the original Risk of Rain remade. It just came out yesterday. Where the hell is this teleporter? It's way more brutal than two. I can't get across that. This has been a very garbage layout. Found basically nothing. I just want to get out. There it is. Okay. Try our best, but this is probably not gonna go well. Ugh. That was such bullshit. Sometimes the map does this where you have to go to like the extreme ends of the map to go around and then come back, and then a lot of time gets wasted. It would have been fine if I had gotten items along the way, but I didn't. It was just empty. Pitfalls of RNG. It's pretty much this game. This is up there in terms of roguelikes that kick your ass more often than not. That's not bad. That's a good boss nuke. Be a secret there. For sustain. Lead, yes please, thank you. Okay, not bad start. Alright, let's go. It's a vagrant. What is this? Apply damage over time, heal if the enemy dies. Six seconds. Got it. This is a good item. Given... just how easy it is to apply that debuff. This may have been a mistake, but I just wanted to say that I was clear down here. Okay, go. Okay, a little bit better. Alright, now I just need the stage to be nice to me and not loop around too much. I think I'll stick to my equipment for now. Gamba. Mountain Shrine. We always do the Mountain Shrine. Okay, there we go. God. That affix was brutal. Really? Alright, I'm not gonna gamble on that. Just gonna follow the path down. Oh. I was lucky. I think I got screwed again. Yeah, great. Give me the equipment I already have. Alright, now we're talking. Okay. Come on, let me find the telly. Okay, there it is. Fuck. Yeah, no. The worms weren't the problem there. 50 mushrooms just appeared. Ugh. More often than not at the teleporter events, it's the enemies that spawn with the boss that fuck you, and not the actual boss. Again, it's just that stage, I just seem to have terrible luck with it. Rather than a boss, it feels like a background effect to survive. Some of them do. Some of them genuinely feel like bosses, like the scavengers feel like bosses. The worm definitely is like a background annoyance more than something that you fight. The number of elites that appeared, that's what screwed me over instantly. Best item for this character. Okay. I honestly thought I had a good start with the ATG, but now the other items. Something. This better be. Oh, it's not up here. Oh, that's not good. This is why this is harder than two, because two there's points that you get on the map where you can pretty much scout the majority of it and see where teleporters are. This is so difficult to ascertain where it is right away. And it's not like I've been going out of my way to find items. Like, I'm just trying to find the damn teleporter right as fast as I can. Ugh. Guess let's see how we do. I think I'll be fine. There are some items that really shine in this. Like, Banner is so good in this game compared to 2. Okay, now that we've done the event, let me... little more recon here. I think I've gotten as many chests as I can get. I think we're okay to move on. Let's see how we go. I think for this I have to pretty much find the exit immediately. Oh lord. That was a gamble and a half. Wow, I did it. Interesting. I don't care if I get much out of this. But like, oh shit, I knocked it down. Did not mean to do that. Oh my god, I'm making it worse. I am unintentionally making this so much worse on myself. Okay, got it. I have a choice. Let me just quickly look up here. Just want to see if there's any low-hanging fruit I can get. Okay, that'll do. No, it won't. I can't get to it. There's nothing. Alright, leave. I tried. I really did. Bad level. I really don't like this stage for that reason. It's just... You have to hope. Yeah, there's an item, the feather, that gives you double jump. Some characters might innately have it, but this one doesn't. I wouldn't say I'm doing horribly. Like, I think I'm doing okay. This one's not bad. Especially since I can lay down dynamite pretty quickly. It can be a quick boss killer. See ya. Okay, that should be enough. Shit. Wrong one. Ooh. Take that one. Trying to hurry up. What is this exit? Oh shit. Okay, problem. I really didn't want to spend too much time on the stage, but... Okay, there we go. Did it. Oh god, it's a shadow. Yep, this is fun. Okay, I love the part where just three enemies just spawned and one-shot me. That's great. Just directly on top of me. They didn't even see what they were. They just... They died, but I died. And I just blame not being able to find the teleporter exit quickly. This is the right way. Okay, it is. Good. Because I don't really have any sustain. Ah. Alright, try again. Fine art trying to balance, like, getting there on time and items. Okay, this seems okay. There's a few items around. Also, passively earning money. Good thing. Okay. Going for knife. Good. That's fine. I can be happy with what I got. But the teleport isn't even near, which it doesn't seem to be. Seems to be a pain in the ass. Okay, good positioning with these. Let's go. Oh, it's one of the rocket launching. That's annoying. I need to move away from it so it doesn't fuck me up. Okay, that's better. It's out of the equation. Second ATG, very nice. Just gonna quickly check down here. Good call. Let's catch his mitt. Climb ropes are electrified. Interesting. That's good. Double damage. Alright, quick look, quick look, quick look. Nothing. Alright, that's much better. Hey, not the mushroom stage for once. This ATG thing, that's, yeah, it's going well. Come on, any more enemies? Come on, come on, come on, come on. something. Gamba. Normal chest. Ugh. I tried. Oh shit. Oh, no. Nope. Okay, this is not the way. Oh, this is scary. Okay, we're going down. I hate these things. Oh, I hate these things with big passion. Thank you, electrocuted rope. Oh boy. It's a lot of elites. Oh. Okay, we got it. Nice. With her. Okay, this seems good so far. I said that last time and it went to shit. But build looks okay. Oh boy. I get the feeling the way that I'm going is completely incorrect. Yep. Okay, we have to figure out where we're actually needing to go. Apply double damage here, otherwise I'm gonna lose. What? Oh, for fuck's sake. This can go one of two ways. I've either done the right thing or this is just going to be such a long way around. There is no in-between. Yeah, fuck that. Okay, that's very good. I'm good. Whoops. I've gone completely the wrong way and now I'm fucked. I might pick a different character after this one, just to vary it up a little. I try my hardest not to stick around too much, but if you make a wrong turn, that's it. Okay, well, there's the teleporter right away. I know where it is, so let me just have a look around in the vicinity, because I can't just go there right now. Not without something. Very defensive so far. Oh, nice. Okay. We got some choices here. Yep, this is why we look. going for Knipe. I mean, that'll pay off in the long run. Okay, this is good. Two knives. It's the same as if it's the same as Risk of Rain, too. Two knives is the perfect amount. It means it goes off practically every time. Just with this character specifically. Because of the rate of fire. We gotta go. What? Was that an empty chest? I didn't know that was possible. Nothing came out of that. Oh, it's Colossus. I thought I could roam. That's a rather annoying platform to have to fight it on. It's pretty much everything that spawned with the boss. That was the problem, not the boss itself. Out of here. Oh boy. What? Gamba. No. It's going to check behind me. Oh, I see the, yep, Tally's here. Alright, cool. Alright, let's hit it. Oh my god, it's a rocket enemy. That's dead. Life is tough. Got it. Another leech seed. If I get any sort of fire rate, I can sustain. Quickly. Let's just have a look. Just in the immediate vicinity. Usually there's a chest at the top here. Okay, that's... yep, this one. Fuck. Tried. Okay, go back. It's not too bad to go back. I don't know, I wouldn't say confidence is the highest, but... okay. For equipment, yeah, I might take that. Oh boy. God. Alright, that doesn't even give you what. I thought that granted you it, it just uses it. What a ripoff. Good enough. Confidence is not high here. The problem is there's just these very tanky enemies and they swarm. If feel like if something's on fire, it should not be allowed to be on fire whilst underwater. No, no. That's just me. Okay, well that's useful for sure. Okay, there it is. Colossus? Oh, it's up there. Oh my god, so much fire. That's actually a huge item. Time to beat the boss. Most of the larger threats are done. This might actually not be so bad. They can't move here. I still gotta be careful. Not a complete cakewalk, but... I haven't survived this stage ever. Guess we'll see how we do. Want some money. Okay, I'm going. I'm not overstaying my welcome. I definitely feel like I should be a lot stronger at this point. What? Oh, this stage. I need to get rid of these things quickly. This will just grant me an opportunity to clear them. I love how there's no items or anything yet. That's just a rocket user. Can I get an item game, please? Oh my god. First item. I need to recover here. I hate this game sometimes. It is not obvious where I need to go. I'm fucked. That was like several minutes without any items. I got one item for all that. All right, I'm playing Huntress. Hang on. I mean, I don't know. I didn't like any of the other abilities. Particularly shooting to teleport. That just seems like in the heat of battle won't be very useful. As well summon. Lower ground for now. Okay, glad I came up here. Oh, wow. Yeah, I mean, that's fine. That's not fine. It's the one item. Like, eh. Okay. Not bad. Okay, there's nothing here. Go. As well, since I have the equipment to repair. Nice. Okay, here we go. Just over there. Easy. I mean, this took a bit longer than I wanted it to, but all right. It's fine. I guess go teleporter heal. Probably not a bad idea. Oh, already. Fuck it, do it. Okay, this is a mobile boss, so I'm gonna roam. There's two of them. Oh shit, I got dagger. Climbing back up. I know, it's a bit of a trek. Hopefully it's a straightforward enough trek. Nope, I've gone the wrong way. Hey Lola, how's it going, man? I found my way back. Not too bad, just feel less sick, so that's something. Yeah. Have you played any more of this? Just been getting my ass kicked. But I care for some company, of course. Misery loves company. I unlocked some skills earlier, so I haven't done too many runs, but I've unlocked alternate abilities. You unlocked Bandit finally? Oh, really? Yeah, that was weird that it didn't unlock for you. Okay. It's gonna be like that, huh? Okay, we got some big items around here. Whatever, I'd be more angry if it was one of the harder ones. Yeah, no kidding. What the fuck? That chest is empty again. Is that just a heal chest? that happened a couple times, huh? It's happened a couple times on this run. Not enough. Gambling's fucked me up a little. Good enough. Okay, leave. Oh, hello. Welcome wagon. Ugh. Sure, why not? I'm a little worried I haven't seen the tally yet. Because it's just back up the top again. It'll come back up. You can swim? No, you can't. Believe me, I've tried. There's just low gravity in the water. Unless you need like an item like feather or something to enable it, but by default it doesn't seem like you can. Like massive efforts to resurrect that. I think I'm screwed. Okay, well, try our best. Colossus. Ah, it's a shadow creature. I have a plan. This is a galaxy brain plan. This is a galaxy brain plan. Get all the hard enemies. So you saw someone swim. They were probably using the feather and just were double jumping. That would be my guess. If you had multiple feathers, you could do it. God. The problem is the crabs do not follow. At least I got rid of the shadow creature. That worked. Ugh. This is the problem. Risk of Rain 2 is so much easier because When you survey a 3D area from high ground, you can see where the teleporter is in the distance, just with the aura. It like has red specks coming from the ground. So it's pretty easy to figure out where the teleporter is and you can collect items. This one, it is so hard to find the teleporter, and sometimes you try your best to do it quickly, but it's just, if it's in a bad spot, it's in a bad spot. And this one was, I started at the top of the map and I had to zigzag down to find it. So by then it had gotten too difficult and I wasn't given enough items. This is one of these cases where like the sequel is better than the original in many ways, but this is still fun. Okay, you know what, just to make this easier, I'm gonna split the VOD again. But this will be the end of my single player woes, and then we'll start multiplayer with Lelo. I'm just gonna get a drink. It's pretty warm here today. But if you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around till the end, and hope you enjoyed watching me destroy myself for like an hour and a half. If you want to support the channel, easiest way to do so, just click the buttons, you know the drill. Like button helps out a lot, or you can click a video if you want to watch me play something else. Yeah, till next time, bye YouTube.